Hi, my name is Max Mace, founder and director of Heritage Singers. I'd like to take you on a musical journey through the years, and we hope these songs will bring back many happy memories to you.
When I think I'm going under, how the waters low. When I feel the waves around me call the sea. When I cry for help, oh hear me, Lord, and hold out your hand. Touch my life.
Not alone, for he's near me. There's no need in standing up
for the right.
Unless you're gonna
stand up against the wrong. Tell me you will have to love alike. The Bible tells you you got to let the love of God come in.
Well, you got to do
right.
'Cause it won't be long.
It won't be long.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Now let me tell you that it's
easy to hate your enemies.
And it's just as
easy to love your friends. They tell me you will have to love alike. The Bible tells you you got to let the love of God come in.
Well, you got to do
right.
'Cause it won't be long.
It won't be long. Don't you want to love him better? Don't you want to love him more? Can't you hear the Savior knocking? He's a knocking at your door.
But don't you want to make
haste to meet your Maker before you got to deal with the Undertaker? He will take you right now if you are willing. Don't you know the Bible is fulfilling?
You got to do
right,
'cause it won't be long.
It won't be long.
You got to do right. Oh, live a life, 'cause it won't be long.
It won't be long.
You got to do right. Oh, live a life. You got to do right. Oh, live a life.
You've got to do right, oh, to live a life. You've got to do right, oh, to live a life. You've got to do right, oh, to live a life. You've got to do right. Right.
Why don't you swing?
Swing that cherry stop it, let me ride. Swing that cherry stop it, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy. I got hope on the other side.
Why don't you swing?
Swing that cherry stop it, let me ride. Swing that cherry stop it, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy.
Swing,
well,
well, well, well, well, well. Well, Ezekiel looked down in the middle of the field. Saw an angel working on the chariot wheel. He wasn't so particular about the chariot wheel. He just wanted to see how the chariot feels. Why don't you swing?
Swing that chariot, stop it, let me ride. Swing that chariot, stop it, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got hope along the other side.
Why don't you swing?
Swing. Swing, 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 well, swing, swing, well, swing, 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 well, 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 well.
Well, Ezekiel looked down as he got on board. The chair went a bumping on down the road. He wasn't so particular about the bumping of the road.
He just wanna lay down his heavy load. Swing that cherry, stop it, let me ride. Swing that cherry, stop it, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy,
I got a hope on the
other side. Swing down cherry, stop it, let me ride. Swing down cherry, stop it, let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got a hope on the other side.
There's been a special request tonight for a song called More Than Wonderful. He's More Than Wonderful. Do you want to hear that one? A song that's blessed thousands of people all over the world. And I think we have two of the finest people to sing it for you tonight. He's more than wonderful.
Then my heart
like to do. We're not in any hurry to go home. We're not in any hurry. We have to meet a plane early in the morning to go to Auckland, New Zealand, but we can keep singing. We'd like to do a song, an old hymn. I'd like to do it a cappella. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound. The saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now because of Jesus I'm found. And I was blind, but because of the old rugged cross, now I can see. We'd like to do an a cappella for you. We invite our guitar player to come and sing with us. Beautiful little hymn of the church, Amazing Grace.
Sister round here. Well, it's because we're a family and these folks are so dear. When one has a heartache, we all shed a tear and rejoice in his victory in this family so dear. Everyone,
I'm so glad I'm a part of the family.
I'm Monty. I've never seen people with so much rhythm and soul in their music like here in Tahiti. It kind of reminds me of back home at church, in the black churches, where we worship God in a special sort of fashion, kind of like something got a hold on us. And it reminds me of this next song we're going to sing for you, Something Got a Hold on Me.
Something's got a hold on me. Thank you.
something got a hold on me.
Since we've been here in the Tahitian Islands, it's given me a chance to see things in a different frame of mind. And I found out that you don't need much to be happy. Maybe if you listen to the words of this next song, you too might get a new point of view.
I went a-sailing just the other day, up in a big hot air balloon. I thought I'd take some time to get away and maybe take a lap around the moon. I got to thinking about the way we live and why we do the things we do. And while I watched the world from way up high, I saw it from a heavenly point of view. I got a
new point of view.
Tell you who is who, the maker model of the cars, the tiny houses line the tiny streets with tiny pools and tidy yards. They take a lot of time and energy for the amount of joy they bring. Seems a shame to go and waste a life, such tiny, tiny things. I got a
new point of view. New point of view. New point of view.
Well, I got a
new point of view.
We spent our lives pursuing earthly pleasures,
just chasing dreams
and fade away. Hey,
let's set our sights on the
eternal treasures
that moth and rust cannot decay.
I learned a lesson just the other day, up in a big hot air balloon.
Say, maybe you should try and get away and spend a thoughtful afternoon.
I'm Becky. While visiting here in Tahiti, I've made many new friends. And you know, one thing I've noticed about the Tahitian people is that they're very caring. I can tell they really value their friendships. Maybe there's someone who needs you to be this type of friend to them.
Courage to live it every day. Hi, my name is Max. You know, friends, in life, we all have to make a decision. The Heritage Singers have decided to serve Jesus. Joshua, many years ago, he gathered his people together, and he said, "Choose you this day whom you will serve, but for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." Listen to this beautiful song as we sing it for you.
We stand here together. As a family, we join hands together, lifting praises to the Father above for sending His Son. We're chosen together as a family to serve Him forever, knowing nothing else will matter in time. We made up our minds. Through the heat of the day, we will join in the fight till He takes us away.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I want to introduce to you, here in this corner, for the good and the right, stands a champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens. His weight outweighs the world. Oh, His reach reaches everywhere. His age is evermore. He is
higher than the highest, greater than the great. No one could ever take His crown away.
He is more mighty than the mightiest. Your reign from above. He is the
all-time undisputed, undefeated
champion of love. Oh, He left His hometown to enter this arena to raise His hands in victory for me. Oh, an angry crowd crucified this King who wore their crown, and they gladly watched their champion go down. and mouse, for I'm a witness of
know about understand why. Come on and cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine, and we'll understand it all by and by. Coming in glory, yeah. Yeah. When he comes home from his home in the sky.
Cheer up, my brother. Live in the midst of the storm? Is your ship tossed and battered? Are you weary and worn? Don't lose hope, someone's praying for you this very day, and peace be still is already.
Plenty of love, plenty of room in love. say brother and sister round here. Well, it's because we're a family, right, gang? And these folks are so dear. When one has a heartache, we all shed a tear and rejoice in this victory, in this family so dear. I'm so glad,
everyone,
I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, cleansed by his blood, joined heirs with Jesus as we travel.
Satisfied with Jesus. Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet. They did
size 14.
Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Well, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus. Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, his wonders to perform. You know he puts his feet on every step, and then he rides on every storm.
Well, he fixed my feet for running, boys,
and my eyes, he opened up wide.
He fixed my tongue so I could say, praise God, I'm satisfied.
Well, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Well, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus. I said it would be my comfort. I said it would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, it was way down yonder in the valley, boys, I was wandering all alone. And it was there I met my Jesus. Well, you know he claimed me for his own. And then he put his arms all around me there, and then he drew me up to his side.
Oh, yes, I'm satisfied.
I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with
you
Jesus.
Know I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with
yes.
Jesus. Said it would be my comfort. Said it would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Oh, well, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied,
yes,
with Jesus.
I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with
yes.
Jesus. Said it would be my comfort.
Yeah.
Said it would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands look new, I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
My soul's been satisfied.
His presence.
questions become clear, and for that sacred moment, no doubt can interfere.
In the presence of Jehovah.
Bill Truby. Remember how we used to end the concerts with "The King is Coming"? This is for those of you that have been around for 30 years listening to this song over and over again. It's for you.
Oh, the marketplace is empty. No more traffic in the streets. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labor in the courtroom. No debate.
Work on earth is all suspended as the King comes through the gate.
Oh, the King! The trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Oh, the King is coming, the King is coming. Praise God, he's coming for me.
Happy faces line the hallways, those whose lives have been redeemed. Broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he has freed. Little children and the aged hand in hand stand all aglow, who were crippled, broken and ruined. Now they're clad in garments white as snow.
I can hear the chariots rumble, I can see the marching throngs. The flurry of God's trumpets spell the end of sin and wrong. Regal robes are now unfolding. Heaven's grand stands all in place. Heaven's choir is now assembled. Start to sing Amazing Grace. Oh, the King is coming. The King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Oh, the King is coming, the King is coming. Praise God, praise God, praise God. He's coming for me.
We're going to take you down memory lane right now. We're going to sing some of the old songs of the 70s. See if you remember this one.
Well, I just feel like something good is about to happen.
Me too, Max.
Well, I just feel like something good is on its way. He has promised that he'd open all of heaven.
And brother, it could happen any day.
When God's people humble themselves and call on Jesus, and they look to heaven expecting as they pray, I just feel like something good is about to happen. And brother, this could be.
Just
praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let's just lift our hearts toward heaven and praise the Lord.
Let's just
something beautiful.
I still was one of his own. So
through it all,
oh, I
learned to trust in Jesus, learned to trust in God.
Glorious day that will be.
Same again. I will never be the same again. I can never return. I've closed the door. I will walk the path. I'll run the race. And I will never be the same again. For like fire, so
same again, and I will never be the same.